pin the plates together with a small piece of nail. B2 must slide freely inside the semi-auto trigger. These parts can be clamped with a wedge, as shown. Paper gives the trigger enough clearance to slide freely. I decided to use dowels for the stock and foregrip. Make sure you don't get glue on the B5 plate. The pin edges should be beveled. A8 needs to be about half a millimeter thinner anyway. The stock should also be planed down by half a millimeter. more lead you can fit into the delay, the better. The drill bit will ensure that the pins are perpendicular. Use the guide just to get the drill bit started. These bevels will stop the rotor from cutting the rubber bands. Thank you. can make these caps any way or shape you want.
Thank you.
Many people have asked if the delay is necessary. Of course it is. Full auto doesn't work without it. After making this gun, I added some improvements. These magazine stoppers are very important because they keep the magazines aligned. Misaligned magazines result in jams. The stock is now secured by a magnet in the closed position and a spring-loaded steel latch in the open position. This is a good improvement if you prefer to use the stock.